Spokane Valley Fire Department several years ago started a community risk reduction programs throughout our response area serving the city of Spokane Valley, the city of Liberty Lake, and the city of Millwood. We've been able to obtain certain goals throughout this program and throughout this time period. This year, we're kicking off the first ever CRR week, and we're using this week to spread awareness in regards to what we've been able to accomplish and our significant programs. CRR week will let us highlight the five E's in regards to community risk reduction. The five E's are education, engineering, enforcement, economic incentives, as well as emergency response. This will also allow us the opportunity to share with you the impacts that we've been able to make in the community, as well as the partnerships that we've been able to form with businesses throughout the community. All of this accomplishes and helps us create a safer and healthier environment throughout Spokane Valley, Liberty Lake, and Millwood.